the dead sun, Jesus? Is his dead son Saturn? Not necessarily, Nirnada. And this is what I'll be providing out as we progress through this occult knowledge. The Freemasonic story of Chiram Abiff building the Temple of Solomon has everything to do with this, friends, since it is really the sun that is being recharged through the repetition of the sexual reconnection and rebirth processes that take our plasma energy to keep Sol on through our electric ohms. Thus we have Solomon. Sol on. The symbol for the electric ohms is the Greek letter omega, or hom, egg, a. Omega. Isis wings inverted omega symbol above her head. Isis. Isis is the omega, and Osiris is the alpha male. Alpha and omega. The omega phonetic is indicating the human form in our iPods, eggs, producing the electric ohms of battery electricity for the alien ETs. The Greek omega literally means great O, and in phonetics, this letter is pronounced in ancient Greek as a long opened mid vowel. It is why there is, in timekeeping terminology, an O before the word clock, such as the one in O clock, also used in reference to the moon. Construct with jack O lantern. A jack is a plug used to make electrical connection.